Hey guys, I hope you are all doing fine. This is Samsung A10. I would like to show you how to reset your Samsung A10. So now, as you are following the process that I'm about to show you, if you saw it, you can be able to reset your Samsung A10. So to reset your Samsung A10, just go to setting of your mobile phone. Go to setting of your phone and scroll down. Go to general management. General management. Click onto general management. You will see reset. You see reset. Click onto reset. It says reset setting. It says reset network setting. It says reset accessibility setting, factory data reset, and auto restart. So this one, let us just click on the factory data reset. You see, click on the factory data reset. It will show you all your WhatsApp and your email address and Facebook and calculation, email, Samsung internet, Samsung members, Samsung Note, voice record, drive, duo, General Play, Google Play Movie and TV, Google Play Music, Office Mobile, Photos. So you see, it says tap. You can use smart switch to back up your data to an SD card or USB storage data before resetting your phone. So if you want to reset your sorry if you want to if be, it says you can able to back up your data, your everything that you have. If you want, you can back up it. So just go ahead, click on to reset. Click on to reset. It says factory data reset. It says all your personal informations and download apps will be erased and cannot be restored. Data that has been backed up to the SD card wouldn't be erased. You can restore SD card and data using smart switch after the reset. So the data that you back up, that you put onto your SD card, those cannot be erased. So you can recover them after by using smart switch. So just go ahead and press delete. You see, it's already shut down, so it's deleting. So everything now is gone. Everything now gone. It's all reset. So just let us just wait for a little bit while. You see, so now the phone is coming on. It's coming on. Just be patient with me, and you can be. You see, it's erasing. It. You see the logo erasing. So everything is erasing. So very soon the phone will on again. You see the logo Samsung Glasses A10. So guys, first and foremost, so I would just like to remind you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and for those of you who did not subscribe yet, please use this opportunity by subscribe to my YouTube channel. So anything you would like to know, just leave a comment below. Thank you. Thanks for watching. But just let's wait for a minute before I stop this video. Let it just wait for the phone so that it can be car now you can see the Samsung. Just wait, be with me a little bit. Just be with me. So as you maybe it will take long, so I am about to stop this video. Just as your phone is like this, just leave it like this. The phone will come and you will find the phone, everything is done to you, and you can put your email address, everything. So you can download and all your WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everything. So guys, thank you. Thanks for watching.